Welcome to Wilmot Center Church's Week of Prayer. I hope you are full of anticipation about what God will put on your heart and mind to be praying this week. Each morning, even Saturday, one of our staff will provide a devotional related to the day's general prayer focus. And from there, of course, you can launch into prayer as you sense the Holy Spirit leading. Our overall theme this week is together, because as much as ever, we need each other in these uncertain days. And at the same time, the world needs the church because Jesus is the hope of the world. And together, we're his representatives on earth, carrying and living out that message of hope. Today, our focus is on the health and direction of God's church. We're part of an amazing global community. Pray for the global church, for the spiritual safety and protection of brothers and sisters, under the protection of the blood of Jesus, shed for our spiritual salvation and protection. Pray for the spread of the peace and hope and transformation made possible through the work of the Holy Spirit. Many are being persecuted and need our prayers. Pray for our denomination, the EMCC, its national board, regional ministers, and interim leader John Cressman, and the missions arm of World Partners led by Joel Zanting. And thank you for your prayers for our local church. Our unfolding vision as a church is about being a training, equipping center for the people of our local church, the broader community in Wilmot Township, Waterloo Region, and beyond, all as God directs us. A key passage about this in the Bible is Ephesians chapter 4, verses 11 to 16. So Christ himself gave the apostles, the prophets, the evangelists, the pastors and teachers to equip his people for works of service, so that the body of Christ may be built up until we all reach unity in the faith and in the knowledge of the Son of God, and become mature, attaining to the whole measure of the fullness of Christ. Then we'll no longer be infants, tossed back and forth by the waves, blown here and there by every wind of teaching and by the cunning and craftiness of people in their deceitful scheming. Instead, speaking the truth in love, we will grow to become in every respect the mature body of him who is the head, that is, Christ. From him the whole body, joined and held together by every supporting ligament, grows and builds itself up in love as each part does its work. Wow, what a great destination to be moving toward, to be the body of Christ, each equipped and being equipped for the part we play. Just as different athletes condition differently for the particular sport they compete in. We're a body, we're a team, each with a position to play. Thank you as you pray for our church, for wisdom and understanding of all our leaders to identify how to be equipping. And if there's an area of training in which you want to grow, I invite you to let us know so we can help each other be equipped for serving our Lord Jesus. God loves to hear from us and to communicate to us through the words of Scripture and Jesus and the Holy Spirit. And we invite you to share together any prayer requests or insights on Facebook at the Wilmot Center Church Community Group. God bless you as we join together in special prayer this week, asking for God's continued understanding, wisdom, and revelation. Bye for now.